audition sa sa PBB. And then, so nag-iba talaga yung mundo ko. But still, my heart, parang, gusto ko pa rin maging doctor. But it's so hard to do it. It's so hard to achieve it. Lalo na kapag yung other job mo is showbiz, who is a completely different industry. So, yeah, you can't serve two gods all at once.
Of course. Well, I guess you're healing hearts in a different way.
That's funny.
All right, so we have also now questions from Jamie from Soundcheck.
Hi, Marius!
Hi!
So, I'm Jamie from Soundcheck Manila. I'd just like to ask about, there's a clip of you shown in a Thailand award show. Were you aware about that?
Not yet.
Ah, okay. There was like a meme yata of you shown in an award show in Thailand. I researched upon it. So anyways, baka you can check that out na later.
Ah, yung typing ba yun?
Yes, yung typing. Oo.
Oh my God. Oo.
Anong feeling mo nung nakita mo yun?
Strange. Kasi ginawa ko lang naman siya for my friends on Twitter. Tapos hindi ko na in-expect na makukuha yun ng Thaila ay ng mga Thai. Minsan na umabot siya sa Korean K-drama stans or K-pop stans.
Wow.
So amazing na umaabot yung mukha ko all over the world in a form of meme. Meme is the way to go, world domination.
Totoo! Did they reach out to you to use it? Or will you be doing any collabs internationally? Is that something you want to do?
Of course, hindi naman close yung doors ko for that. Siguro, nakakatawa lang na dahil sa meme na naka-work ko sila or may collaborations abroad. That would be a funny story, but I'm all for it.
Alright, so my other question is, you said that you're into acting and singing. So what type of fulfillment do you get from acting and singing? And is there something that you learn from acting that you can put into singing, or something you learn from singing that you can put into acting? Is there a situation like that?
Actually, interesting siya. Kasi there are times na nagsusulat ako, and then nag-imagine ako sa head ko na may scenario. Tapos parang nag-a-acting ako. Siguro sa ganyang department, nag-work siya for me kasi we all have our different techniques. So, like, whenever I'm writing, iniisip ko yung scenario and, like, iniisip ko kung sino kausap ko or anong nakikita ko sa paligid. And then I write it and, like, try to fit it sa syllables kung bagay ba or sa rhyming kung bagay ba. So, yeah, nag-work siya for me.
And my last question would be, is there somebody you look up to in the OPM industry? Parang you see yourself 10 years from now, I want to be like her. Also in the international music industry, like you said, Taylor Swift. Do you see yourself like 10 years from now, I want to be like Taylor Swift?
Yeah, matagal ko na siyang or like now, yung pinaka-relevant ngayon, si Olivia Rodrigo.
Rodrigo, yes.
Yes. Kaya parang, though she's younger than me, but still, di ba? Like parang, wala naman sa age yung dreams. So, ayun, parang, yeah, I can say it's Taylor Swift, Olivia Rodrigo, tapos dito naman sa local, Yeng Constantino. Kasi, ang dami niyang songs na nasulat. Like, there are a lot of songs that touched a lot of people. And, sa, ano ang tawag sa filmography sa music?
Discography.
Parang sobrang impressive talaga. So, yun. I want to be like her someday.
Thank you so much and congratulations.